Hello Juan, this video is about your chips. Now I will show how to install chip on your latex adapter and check each chip in my camera. Look, this is my Leica R to Nikon adapter, the same of you, made by Pixco Leica R to Nikon. How to install? The first, attach the caliber first, unscrew the latex mount from your lens, then install caliber hence. And then install chip on double-sided adhesive tape. Little piece double-sided adhesive tape installing on each chip. The first, my advice, installing on double-sided adhesive tape. This method without mistake installing chip. Look, install and check in camera. Look, the camera shows the aperture. If your camera not show the aperture, remove chip and little push on left, on to right, and little push here. Look, this chip I pre-programmed focal lenses 28 mm and aperture range from 2.8 to 22. First chip, full work it, full pre-programmed, not damaged. First lens, individual package for each chip. Chip number 2, installing. Unscrew bayonet . Remove black paint on the place installing chip . Degrease and install chip on double-sided adhesive tape. Second chip, installing and check. This chip pre-programmed focal lenses 35 mm and aperture range from 2 to 16. The chip number 2. When you check it, chip, mark the borders of the chip on this side. Your bayonet, remove chip. Remove double-sided adhesive tape, degrease, and installing он суперглюгель. Chip number two. Chip number three. Unscrew bayonet, remove black paint, install and chip on double-sided adhesive tape, check in camera. Look, aperture zero. Mistake. Remove. Little move to right. Little move to right. And install again. Look. Aperture. This. Chip pre-programmed focal length is 85 mm and aperture range from 2.8 to 22. This pre-programmed for your first zoom lens. Chip number three. Chip number four. Unscrew bayonet lens number four. Install caliber. Install chip. Check in camera. Zero. Remove. Little move on right. In this case. Check again. Another mistake. Check again. Yes. This chip pre-programmed for your lens 180 mm focal lens, aperture range from 2.8 216. .8 216. The chip number 4. And the chip number 5. Check in camera. This chip for your second zoom lens, I pre-programmed focal lens, is 50 millimeter. And aperture range from 3.5 to 22. The chip number 5. Now I will install the new double-sided adhesive tape on each chip. Packaging all your chip and sending to you today. Thank you for your purchase and thank you for your attention.